Ladies and gentlemen, this is an incredibly hard maneuver where they are actually spiralling in two. What happens here is the bottom man gets more swing and it gets thrown to the bottom. This is where our team training really kicks in. And we learn to harness and do subtle movements to make it as best as we can. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big cheer. We are trained to use many things, ladies and gentlemen, smoke, flags, as well as what we do with canopy work.
Together,
as you can see now, they are deciding to do a setup. They're at their point. They're thinking, can they go? Watch closely, ladies and gentlemen. You do not want to miss this as they come in. Give them away, ladies and gentlemen. You're giving everyone away. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them as big cheer as possible, as you can. That's called 3 minutes. 5 for Chris. Coming to landing.
Out of control they got, haven't they?